We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.
Damn, think it's true?
I'm not finding any news stories about him, but his profile does show he worked for Graystrom, if he's legit. Marcus, we can't have people afraid to blow whistles. DedSec thrives when people tell the truth.
He's claiming they tried to sabotage his marriage, even froze his assets. I'm gonna check out his house, see if there's any truth to his claims.
You should probably pay his bank a visit, too. See if Graystrom ever contacted them.
My bad.
Thank you.
I'm at Jason Fassbender's bank. Gonna see what caused him to freeze up his accounts.
Oh, please be Graystrom.
I'd put money on it. It was Graystrom.
I knew it! So Fassbender's telling the truth.
It's sure looking like it. Alright, I need to head over to his house now and see what they did to his family.
Be discreet. We don't want to make this worse.
Don't worry, I'm just snooping.
Thank you.
I'm at the Fassbender home. I'm looking inside now. I'll see if Graystrom's been fucking with his family.
I wouldn't put it past them.
Me neither. Man, Graystrom's put a wedge in Fassbender's family. Some badly shot pic of him cheating on his wife. An anonymous tip. They barely put any effort into it.
But it was enough.
Yeah, it was. She bought it.
They're on their way. Please remain calm.
Take a look around, Sector.
Something real bad to his invite account. What they're saying about me isn't true. Maybe after I'm gone, people will understand what Graystrom did to me. He posted a picture from high up on a building looking down at the street. He's about to become pavement pizza.
Shit, see if you can get a geotag off the picture.
Yep, there it is. Sending you the location. Oh, it gets even better. Guess who he's been contacting privately?
You brute forced his password?
What? You give me the toys, I play with the toys. Come on, guess.
Haddock. Shit, I gotta hurry. Okay, this is the place. Fassbender's gotta be up there somewhere. I'm gonna try to stop him.
Hurry, Marcus.
The hell's going on?
You've got to stop him, Marcus. We've got to help those brave enough to tell the truth. I'll bet he has more to expose on those creeps.
Hard to even believe some of the stuff that was in those leaked files.
Who can be surprised the government's been conducting illegal operations? Or killing with impunity?
Not surprised. Just...
Can we concentrate on the situation here? A man's gonna kill himself if we don't do something quick.
Use his phone! Get someone on the line and buy us some time!
Greystrom Corporate Headquarters, how may I...
Emily?
Mr. Fassbender, will you be in the office this afternoon? Two FBI agents were here to see you.
I understand, Emily.
Sir, something about missing money. Sir, are you in trouble?
It's okay, Emily. Hang up.
Jesus, we gotta do better than that. He's on a fucking ledge.
Maybe his laptop has a contact we can call. We need someone who knows what the fuck is happening.
What do you want, you piece of shit? I know about the affair.
No. No.
I supported you when you leaked those documents, but those pictures... Jesus, you're sick!
It's lies, Maddie. It's all lies.
How? How could you do this to Eileen?
It's Greystrom! Don't you see? Doesn't matter. Nothing matters.
You prick! It matters to Eileen!
Okay, found an email with a reporter that wanted to do a piece on him. Try this number.
Got it.
Jason? Where have you been?
Fantastic news. I got a load of files totally exonerating you. Looks like you have friends in NetSec.
What?
Proof that those images of you and that woman are fraudulent composites. They also sent me emails between senior executives at Greystrom indicating a premeditated plan to destroy
you. Hey, what are you saying?
You're in the clear. Not only that, but the collusion to defame may even get your bosses at Greystrom indicted for conspiracy. Jason? Can we meet? Jason?
I think they'll snitch.
Fassbender's safe. I got him to back down.
That's awesome news, Marcus.
So, do we contact him? Find out what he was gonna leak?
Let's see what he does. I have a feeling he's gonna blow this thing wide open now. He's been to the edge and back.
Okay, but we won't get the credit?
I'm okay with that. If he puts Greystrom on the ropes, we'll deliver the knockout punch.
Ah!